Hello YouTuber, this is Bulldip Pinoy. I just want to share to you how to make multi-adapters for multi-adapter charger for your cell phone. What you need is one is 5 PVC. Okay, 1 inch. This one is PVC pipe. And the cigarette lighters from the car and the adapters, female adapters for charger, this one, and the battery connectors. I removed it from the battery connectors and this one. You need is to make a hole with the pipe. Insert this one and here. Insert it and then connect it all together. As it has to be all red and all black. Connect all the all reds. The band is dead and his eyes are growing old. All blocks. Blood runs through my instrument, and this song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. So this is now the outcome. Connect all the reds. This is positive, and the all blocks. This is negative. 3 pieces of negative and 3 pieces of positive. The positive is from the cigarette lighters, the positive from the battery connectors, and the positive from the adapters. Negative from the cigarette lighters, negative from battery connectors, and negative from adapters. Sold it together. And we're going to put now the insulation.
Thank you for the music and your stories of the road. Thank you for. I love you near enough. The leader of the band is tired and his eyes are growing old. His blood runs through
so
my
penis powder. And what we need on is to put my soul. Glue.
My life is
battery connectors.
Imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader.
Exposing me, expose your glue. Just exposing. Let's try to fix it now. Now the outcome. So this is our finished project for multi adapters for charger of the cell phone. This is the cigarette lighters. This is the battery connectors, and this is power supply adapters. Any kind of adapters maximum 24 volts, so we can use our car battery charger, the double USB, and the single USB. So we can use first the single USB, and then we will connect now to our power adapters. So it's working. Then we have to connect our cell phone, if it is charging or not. Okay, it's working, it's charging now. And we have to remove it. And then connect it again. Okay, it's working. Then try to connect other cell phone like Apple. This is the adapter of the Apple. Okay, we have to connect it now. It's working with this one. And we have to remove it. Green color is gone. And then we have to connect it again. The green color meaning charging. So let us change with the other power supply. I remove the power supply, and then we may have to connect this ordinary battery 9 volts. In case you are in remote place, you have to, there is no electricity around you, so you have to use the battery 9 volts. We will connect it now. So it's working. And then we will test our cell phone. Okay, it's working. It's charging. Then we have to connect our iPhone 5, Apple, any kind of cell phone. Okay, the green color disappear, so we have to remove it again. It's not charging, and then charging again. How about we try the double USB? This battery car charger has a double USB. How about double? Then we connect our other cell phone. Okay, it's charging. And the other one. The two cell phone is charging at the same time with the single battery 9 volts. Or if you are in your home, remove it. Then connect the adapters, the power adapters, 9 volts, maximum 24 volts. There is no problem. Connect it. It's charging. The two cell phone is charging with power supply and 9 volts battery DC volts. Or if you are in the car, just connect it to your car, to the cigarettes adapter there in your car, or you can use it, this one, for charging. Okay, it's charging. Or you can use the battery one, the 9 volts battery. It's charging. Both two cell phone is charging with this adapter. I hope you like this video.